What is it about the buffet? It does fascinate me. There's something about it that breaks down the mind, reason, judgment, portion, sizes, combinations. Nobody would go into a restaurant and say to the waiter, I want a yogurt parfait, spare ribs, a waffle, four cookies, and an egg white omelet.